Welcome back to Blue Eyes Secret. Alright, unfortunately, I have to do this through Twitch. Because I can't find the controller for my game capture card, so if this uploads a little choppy, I apologize. Let's see. A little too loud. Alright. There we go. Alright, I haven't played this since this was on the 360, so it's been a hard... hot minute. Let me see. Let's just do normal.
Hey, Jill.
Incredible.
The Queen Zenobia. This thing is lucky to be afloat.
Take us around. Let's find a boarding point.
It's been 94 minutes since Chris and Jessica dropped off the radar.
But the interpolation from their last known coordinates puts them...
right here on the ship.
I totally forgot they didn't get Jill's regular voice actor for this. Alright. Alright, can I aim and walk? Okay, good. Wasn't sure if it was like the other Resident Evils where you couldn't really walk. I mean, the older ones, anyway.
You okay?
I'm fine, Knucklehead.
I don't like the sound of that.
Yeah, that's a... I don't like that bell thing.
I might be able to shoot it off.
I might be able to shoot it off. God, where's the pointer at? Okay, there it is. That thing was in my way. Alright.
The stench.
It's been abandoned for a while.
You sure about that? Alright, let's see here. Can you look at that?
It smells like rotting flesh.
Because it is rotting flesh, you dumbass. Okay. Sorry, Jill. I just don't like your voice in this game. Wait.
Who's dead? What did this to them?
Okay. Wait, is this open? Is this like something you can open? Nope. Okay.
Signs of life, but I feel like something's here.
Oh hey. Shit!
What happened?
I don't think we're alone.
I don't think we're alone. Her voice is gonna agitate the shit out of me. Okay.
That doesn't look like just water.
Oh my god, she's. She is so annoying. I don't think I was this annoyed when I played the first time. I feel like something could easily pop out of that. Oh shit, okay. I love it when I haven't played a game in so long, I don't even remember what's gonna happen. Ooh. Do I go for it right away?
There's blood coming from the ducts.
Oh, fuck nuts. Okay. Ah. Can I just shoot you in the head and get it over with? Okay, so that's reload. Totally forgot about my ammo situation.
It's not working.
No shit. This is almost like the original Resident Evil dialogue. Oh fuck. I have no clue if this AI is gonna be shit. Or what? Eh, that door's open. Okay, how do you get to your inventory? Okay, so Y don't work. B don't work. Nope, start button don't work. Okay. If you have an Xbox One, it's like, it's the double square box button on your little thingy here. Okay, that's all I got for ammunition. Basic meow. I don't need that shit. I don't need no manual. Okay, I vaguely remember this part. This is where trouble starts.
It's shorted out.
Oh my god, her and her.
The power still works here.
Waiting, man. I'm waiting. Something's gonna happen. Yes, give me that. I hope I don't have to give you ammo, guy. Okay. Is there anything around here before I ate?
Ugh, the face is smashed in completely.
Can you be a little bit more descriptive, please?
Take a look at this.
Yes. Yeah, here we go.
Parker, give me a hand here.
Sure, no problem.
That's fucking foul. Oh, a gun.
I got something. I think it's a gun.
Now what?
Give me a sec.
See, no, if it was just a gun, I'd be like, that's not worth it.
So, it's not Chris.
How do you know? How do you know that's not his hand? You know his hand? Doesn't even look like Jill. Fucking fall. Shit. Do some damage, please, sir. I don't even think I hit him. Barely.
This explains our missing crew.
This is not good. Where are you, Chris?
Man, you should have had the original Jill's voice actress, man. This is just not... Okay, do I have to hit a button or are you gonna go right to the next episode? I guess I gotta hit a button.
This sunny and idyllic Mediterranean coast was the site of one of the world's greatest structures. It took a full 11 years to finish constructing the world's first aquapolis, the floating city of Terra Grigia. A sustainable metropolis operating on a massive solar energy matrix and equipped with the latest green technologies. Never before had solar energy been used to supply power to an entire city. But in 2004, Veltro, a terrorist group opposing the city's development, launched a bioterrorist attack. They not only released a virus, but also several creatures known as bioorganic weapons, further complicating the situation. This launched one of the worst tragedies the world has ever seen. The FBC, the world's leading counter-bioterror organization operating under the auspices of the US, was called in to direct efforts to contain the attack. The BSAA, a counter-bioterror NGO, which operates independently of the interests of any one country, went in as observers to assist the FBC. Realizing the need for immediate and decisive action, Supreme Local Headquarters issued the order to use the city's solar energy matrix on itself. Media outlets around the world began to refer to the incident as the Terra Grigia Panic. Following the incident, the FBC announced it has successfully disbanded the terrorist group called Veltro. It is now 2005, and a sense of calm and security is finally returning to the people. But, as you can see, the lost city of Terra Grigia remains inaccessible, a silent and potent symbol of the threat that bioterror poses for people around the world.
There you two are.
O'Brien, you don't normally join the fray.
Well, my doctor told me I need exercise. I assume you both know that the FBC has cordoned off the entire area. However, in the past few weeks, a number of mysterious carcasses have washed up.
I guess the FBC couldn't cover up a mess this big, huh?
Anyone who knows what happened here is gonna put two and two together.
And that's why I've sent the BSAA in to investigate. Did you pick up your new equipment from Quint?
The Genesis, something. Is that its name?
You didn't bother to read the manual, did you?
No, I brought it with me, just in case.
I hope you read quickly, because you're gonna need it on your mission.
Yeah, I'm on it.
This shit, huh? I don't remember anything about it.
Look at this mess. Oh, they're rotted to hell.
So.
Skin so pale. I've never seen anything like it.
You sure?
Use the Genesis to get a reading on it.
Okay, so, LB.
Oh, A genesis requires a decent sample size to get an accurate reading. Scan the carcasses on the beach and send me your data.
Okay. Whatever.
I'm getting something from inside it.
Okay.
Careful now.
Don't worry. I've done this before.
Yuck.
I've got something. What is this? If it's an engineered mutation, this could prove a link.
I'll run some tests on this. Continue with the investigation.
Okay. I need that.
Out there. That's where Terra Grigia was. Has it been a year already?
Okay, so I got those. I think there's something in the water here. Oh. Okay, I think I got everything on this side. Oh shit. Wrong button. Got that. Oh. Everything's everywhere. Why are you giving me so much ammo? Kill it. Shoot it in the face.
After Raccoon City, this must be a cakewalk.
I suppose. So why'd you quit the FBC for this outfit?
I wanted to be more involved. I wanted to fight.
I see you two are okay. Continue with the investigation, but proceed with extreme caution.
Where are you even talking from? I don't see you in this mess.
We don't have enough data to run a complete analysis. Gather some more samples from the carcasses on the beach.
I'm getting there, dick. Oh, fuck!
Ugh, that smell must have ruptured from gas.
It's still a mess.
Oh, yep, I knew there was something in the water. Okay, so one more. Okay, good. Grenade. Use RB. Aim with LT.
Collected enough samples.
Sure. Get them to me.
knew it. I feel like there's one behind us. Shoot it in the fucking mouth, man. Okay.
Finally, some peace and quiet.
All in a day's work for you two, eh? All right, enough chit-chat. Get that sample data to me.
You're a dick. You didn't help at all.
Nice work.
No doubt about it. These corpses show signs of viral infection.
And I bet it's no coincidence they came through the FPC's blockade.
Well, we did all we can. Now, we wait for the results to come back from HQ. Huh? It's the emergency line. Yeah, it's me. Uh-huh. What? Yes, that's fine. I'll take it from here. We'll have to speed things up. Starting now. Uh-huh. Good. Get to it. Jill, Parker, you two are still on the case.
What happened?
We lost contact with Chris and Jessica.
When? How?
We're not certain. I've sent their last known coordinates to your terminals.
The signal was lost over the ocean. I thought they were in the mountains chasing Feltro. But judging from their position, they must be...
on a ship. I'll go back to HQ, take charge of the search and rescue. You two will be my eyes out there.
Yes, sir. These things got to Chris and Jessica?
I hope not.
Hey, no one's saying Chris is dead.
All right, then let's find him already.
You hear that? Was that the lock?
I'll check it out.
Okay, I'll see what I can find here.
Copy that. I'll radio you if I pick up Chris's trail.
Okay. Let me just make trouble sure I'm not missing anything. I wonder if there's anything in my settings that I can add, like... Okay, let's try that. No. Let's just do default with that. I was just looking for like something to change like the aiming dot. Yes, okay, there we go. Bitch. I don't see the dot, though. You're a whore. Okay, whatever. Hear something? can't go down. What's that light? Must be something up top. There's something squirming. Okay. Here's something. God, please don't pop out till I'm ready. Is there a grenade anywhere? Is there a grenade? No grenades. This isn't gonna be pretty. Fucking die. Okay. I gotta remember to try to get them when they're alive. Anything over here? No? Alright, watch something pop out of these damn things. Could use a grenade. No. No, they're all busted in. Alright. Nothing there? Alright, I guess before I do that, I'm gonna get this room. Oh. It's locked. I can't get there anyway. Okay. Okay, so I can't even open the little thingy? Okay. Oh, fuck. Well. I couldn't help her there. Make sure nothing's coming up from behind me. Okay. Damn it. I wish there was a grenade. Shit. She didn't make it, man. Okay. Well. Alright, well, I'm gonna end this episode here. So, thanks for watching, and come back for the next round.